a short while ago, but we'll see what state these guys are still in. We will be taking part in as many of the activities as possible. I'm going to actually get Dickie Dodd to stand in front of the archery targets, and you can take pot shots at him a little bit later on. That's something to look forward to. And there is still the plan to get him on the climbing wall if possible. We'll also be finding out the other events which are taking place. It's a knockout, it's a little bit later on, so if you're part of one of the teams taking part in that, we'll be having a natter with some of the guys involved in that one as well. So that's all on the way between now and about 6 o'clock, and the weather isn't going to be a problem at all. Any of you worried, it's not going to rain, it's going to be fine. We'll have a fantastic day down here in West Park today. Jazzy is heading back this way, which is normally a good sign. And she does want the microphone, so please get your ears ready for a bit of an acoustic shock. She's very loud, is our Jazzy thing. You can hear it from there. Well, there we go. Thank you, lady. What have you got for us today?
Youngsters from our cheerleaders work with the senior team. We mix up street dance and cheerleading.
What's going on there?
It's just that they mix up dance. So that's undo the rule.
Okay.
And hello.
While Sticky's hugging, Evan's arrived by the way, look at
brilliant.
There we go, we've got it with
you.
It was good.
It's daily activities.
I ain't done that for years. Okay, yeah, so basically it's Jazzy Fizzle Dance Academy. We have our tents over there. We've got a few things on our tombola. Surprises for people to win, so we would appreciate if you come across and visit us. We will have a cake later on, so we've got guest the weight cake coming up.
Oh, what about if I eat a slice first?
No, it's not, man. Jesus, coming down. You're right, you're
fine. Yeah.